Morning student, myself Kher Singh from Jyotri Academy. Today we will discuss class 9 subject SST Economics chapter 3 Poverty as a Challenge. Here we will see the next topic, Millennial Development Goal. Different types of goals have been set up for the poverty, how we can be reduce poverty, how we can be provide more and more benefit for the poor people. So thereafter we will see the Millennial Development Goals are to achieve universal primary education. If all the students at primary level will take the education, thereafter it is very easy to reduce poverty. Thereafter, to eradicate extreme poverty and hunger. If the extreme poverty and hunger situation can be generated, thereafter it is very difficult for the country growth. So it must be reduced the poverty and hunger conditions. Thereafter, to promote gender equality and empower women. All the genders have been equal, rights have been provided, and women have been also more powerful. To reduce child mortality rate must be reduced for proper take care of health and different types of hospital and beneficiary thing have been available. To improve mental health, maternal health, all the women's those have been different types of problem, they must be solved by the specialized doctors. To combat HIV, AIDS, malaria and other disease, that must be procured for different types of medicine and other information, thereafter that disease cannot be coming. To ensure environmental sustainability. Environmental sustainability also very important, because if the environment have been damaged and it will be not used by our future generation, thereafter it will be create different types of problems. Thereafter, to develop a global partnership for development. Global level we have been take different types of partnership for the development of the growth, and if the growth have been growth of a country will be more and more, thereafter the people those are living in that country, they have been also more developed. Thereafter, next topic is causes of poverty. The different types of causes at the British through the colonial rule at the time of Britishers, that the British policy have been implemented and that were not in favor of local economy. That's why traditional handicraft were all ruined and not much of the modern industries and textiles. They have been not helpful for the industry development and textiles, so that must be not helpful for the industrial growth. The low growth rate persisted till 1980. At the 1980 time period, the growth rate is less. That's why the population have been increased more and more, and thereafter the people have been more and more poor. The number of the poor people are more and more. Thereafter, secondary sector, basically manufacturing and industrial sector, did not generate enough employment opportunity. This forced many rural migrants to go for unskilled works. If the people have been not provided their benefits of the employment opportunity, thereafter people cannot stay that particular place and they can be migrate from one place to another for searching of work. Inequality of income. If the income have been very in equal level, thereafter the poverty condition can be generated more and more. Poverty was a resultant factor of failure of government on both front of promotion and economic growth and population control. If the government cannot provide benefit proper support to the people and they have been not earned at sufficient level, thereafter economic growth will be reduced, and if the population cannot be controlled, thereafter the poverty condition cannot be स्टॉप. ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच.